you for the work you've done. But I'm wondering, I saw that you had an argument with some things. First, I like it to just react to some issues that happened as well. First was the issue of the Enugu State, where they were shouting that people were saying that this had been covered.
Well, let me say this to you. 36 states in that city have been accredited. 2,322 are delegates. If you have a few isolated cases, one or two out of 37, I don't think that's is an issue. But you also rightly observe that those cases have since been resolved. Enugu is well being accredited. So also in Bedu, Anambra has been accredited and they are already in Enugu Square. So all these cases have been well resolved and all is underway again to have a first class primary presidential convention.
Hopefully we're very excited that we have a world class presidential primary convention. And sometime right now, tomorrow morning, our new president will be really nice.
Okay, sure.